blocks it and then sets it.
Great.
And the ball
shot.
Is in. Hovland doesn't like it.
He's going bananas. If he goes coconuts, we're really in trouble. And Hovland is still very, very angry.
In fact, they decide they want to take timeout. And Hovland is going to work on referee Bobby Clark.
Hovland has a play. He calls it the stink eye, and he gives it to the referee. He gets that stink eye and just glares. You can't see through the sunglasses. He'll take it off. And if he gives it to the ref, there he goes right now.
When the summer dies, severing the ties, I'm with you always, always. Will you walk the line, my path serpentine? Remember always that love is all you need. Tell me who you wanna be, and I will set you free. There's a darkness at the heart of my love that runs cold, runs deep. The darkness at the heart of my love for you.
Sweet. Open has been the most prestigious event on the beach since it began in 1960. Legendary figures in the sport of beach volleyball have made their mark at Manhattan. Mike Bright and Mike O'Hara won 5 Opens. Ron Von Hagen, the best of them all, also won here 5 times, as did Jim Mingus. And in those early days, they did it not for money, but for glory. In the 80s,
Ryan Steffes, 10 out of 14 this year, but trailing here 5-2.
There's a word for this in volleyball lingo. Incoming! Look out! Kirai can barely get out of the way.
Full timeout, Kirai and Steffes. 6-2, Johnson Vandeweghe.